This is the air police. Stop resisting. Got a shine into your cockpit. Here we go.
You're checking people for speeding again?
No, no, I'm checking the date of the medikit.
That guy, okay.
I feel like I'm about to get tased or something.
Well, my tasers are deadly.
Where are we?
Django was the guy.
Ha ha ha, Tua, look at that.
Oh wow.
No moves, huh? Well, if you ask me, we can take off again.
Okay, where are you?
Pilotage is scattered over the airfield.
Okay.
My scatter is actually.
Please?
Oh, by the way, eventually we're all flying towards this. For some reason.
Oh, well, I don't own the
B-4. Can you land? Can I land on you, U-52? You go into air and I land on you.
Alright.
Yes! I want to try that for years. Not years, I'm not flying that long.
Oh, nice, you got some paratroopers on board?
Yep.
Target practice.
Wesley, where are you from?
The Netherlands. But I live in England now.
Oh, brilliant.
I got a respawn too.
Do you know Fred? Yeah, stupid question, I know. Fred.
Which Fred?
Yeah, which one? I don't know.
I know a Fred, but...
A Fred, yeah.
Well, I know a Fred too. It's a Fred Feuerstein one. Firestone.
No, the other one. Let's have a look. Maybe he will show up later. I don't know. He's from the Netherlands as well, and Fred Green, you know?
No.
Okay, let's have a look. Maybe he will show up later.
Alrighty. My airplane sound is bugged again.
So I can see Leon, I can see Tor, I can see... Sorry.
Is it Wesley Westerlin or the Weasley? We like Harry Potter.
Wesley.
Wesley.
That can't be! That can't be! My airplane sound is really bugged, my engine is silent. But it flies, so I'm not complaining.
Scheiße.
What's up?
Nothing to see here. Nothing.
Alright, I'll take your word.
I didn't know we had Canadians on.
Canadians? What?
Canadians?
Yeah, it sounded like we had a Canadian on.
Alright, Wesley, can you fly straight?
Yeah, sure.
I hope you don't ask me to do that.
Don't worry, it's consensual. Well, at least on my part.
Well, who is in the P-40 with his landing gear stuck out?
That's me. I'm at a landing approach right now, so I have to kit it out. Actually, with all the flaps, I'm too slow. I need to catch up.
Oh, my flaps a bit, but...
Too slow on a 52. What? I don't...
You'd say the 52 is slow enough, but...
Which one is slower than a 52? Okay.
Alright, gear is out. I'm on final right now on Wesley.
On final on my roof.
Yes. Actually, I need to retract a little bit of the flaps so I can close in a little bit more.
Oh, and there's another P-40 on my wing. I'm just looking at the outside view now.
The archery.
That should be Azul. Yeah.
The problem is I can't see you really under my fuselage.
Oh, you almost hit me there.
Slowly.
Went back up.
I'm gonna trim it out. Whoa! Hey!
Whoa, really close. But not quite.
I'm using the X-handle now too. Ah, oh, throttle up. Throttle up.
Oh, he's got his gear out.
Little less flaps. Alright, closely. Slowly ho.
You touched my tail, but I think we're alright.
Yes, I saw it too! Oh no, I'm gonna ruin my propeller.
Who has got the gear out?
The U-52 is the gear out.
But I can't pull it in, so...
Alright, easy. Alright, this is actually harder than I thought. Way harder than I thought. Alright, I'm breaking my landing approach and come again.
I think I'm just going to turn around before we go off the map.
No, no, I'm gonna finish before we end the map.
Okay.
Just gonna hit the throttle real hard. Here we go, throttling down. Down, down, down. Oh.
Oh, overshot.
But at least we're gonna have nice pictures of it. Okay, I'm going to go down. No! Experiment failed! No!
What?
Alright. I'm turning back. Oh, putting my paratroopers.
Dump the paratroopers, they can look for me.
I just wanted to raise your landing gear.
Well, at least I touched the runway. So it was a touchdown.
Close enough.
I'm just gonna say, it was a success, I had a touchdown, we're good.
You touched it with the wing, but... I guess that counts.
Yeah. Oh, I would love to repeat. That was really fun. Knut Kugel, just so you know, my revenge will be on, will be upon you.
Sorry, your revenge will be...
My revenge will be upon you soon.
Of course.